So, what are you going to do next?
I am currently working on a second full-length book of poems to follow up my first full-length book of poems, came out in 2016. After that, I am working on a book about the politics of black performance in the United States through the lens of minstrel shows, but also kind of like far-arching, you know, far-reaching through sports, music, pop culture. There's a piece that I just finished recently about Whitney Houston and Soul Train Lines, and I'm working on a much longer piece about Buster Douglas and, or I'm sorry, Mike Tyson and Bernie Mac. So I'm trying to find these threads between black performers, and that book is due out in 2020, so I have some time to write it, which I'm very thankful for. And then I have an autobiography on a Tribe Called Quest that is coming out either very late this year or early next year.
Okay. So are you going to start a music group?
Oh, no. Goodness no. The day's over. Although at one point I thought I would. I was at the conservatory here, actually, in Gilbert, Arizona. Thought I would start a band, but did not.